Orcas, also known as killer whales, are the largest members of the dolphin family. They are known for their striking black and white appearance and their powerful presence in the ocean. Did you know they have an incredibly complex social structure and a diverse range of hunting techniques? Orcas are found in every ocean, from the Arctic to the Antarctic, and are considered apex predators, meaning they have no natural predators. They are known for their intelligence, and they use sophisticated hunting strategies to capture prey such as fish, seals, and even other whales. One of the most fascinating aspects of orca society is their social structure. They live in tight-knit family groups called pods, which are led by a dominant female, often the oldest member. Pods can have as few as 3 members or as many as 40. Within these pods, orcas have complex relationships and hierarchies, with each member playing a crucial role in the group's survival. Orcas have an intricate communication system that includes a variety of vocalizations, such as clicks, whistles, and calls. Each pod has its own unique dialect, which allows them to recognize members of their family and differentiate them from other pods. This vocalization is essential for coordinating hunting strategies and maintaining social bonds. Killer whales are known for their impressive hunting techniques, which vary depending on their prey and the region they inhabit. In some areas, orcas have been observed working together to create waves that wash seals off ice floes. In other instances, they use their powerful tails to stun fish before scooping them up in their mouths. Orcas face numerous threats, including pollution, habitat loss, and overfishing, which can lead to a decline in their prey populations. Conservation efforts are underway to protect these majestic creatures and their habitats, ensuring their survival for future generations. Discover more incredible animal facts in our videos.